Hello friends, in this lecture I will explain how to make KVL equation for a particular circuit. I will select randomly diagram. So in this diagram we have two loop, loop 1 and loop 2. And first of all we have to mention plus minus sign for a particular electrical circuit element. This is our node 1 and this is our node 2. This is our node 3 and this is our node 4. So in this circuit we have 4 node and different electrical elements. This is our voltage source and this is our current source. First of all I will mention plus minus sign according to clockwise direction for a particular loop. So first of all I will mention plus minus sign in a loop 1. So first of all this is our plus sign, minus sign. Always remember I will take an plus minus sign according to your choice. So first of all this is a plus minus and again this is our plus sign mention, this is our minus sign and this is our minus and plus, this is our standard plus minus sign. So this is our plus minus sign taken processor, and in loop 2 same method we will apply as same loop 1. So in loop 2 this resistors denoted by plus sign, starting point denoted by plus sign, this is our minus sign, this is plus sign, this is minus sign, this is minus and plus, because this resistor is common for loop 1 and loop 2. So this is the whole procedure to make a plus minus sign concept. First of all, write down the equation KVL for loop 1. So starting from node 1, plus sign is always taken minus and minus sign is always taken plus. Or you can also taken the plus sign is always plus and minus sign is always minus. Depends on your choice. But suppose that you have to click plus sign as a plus and minus sign as a minus, so this case this process will be followed for whole circuit. So in this question we have to consider plus as a minus and minus as a plus. So first of all make a KVL equation for loop 1, starting point from node 1, this is plus, so taken minus, and KVL is always apply for voltage. KVL means KVL, Kirchhoff voltage law. Kirchhoff voltage law means in a closed circuit all voltage sum is equal to 0. So in this element our voltage is IA and RA. V equal to IR, that's why our voltage is IA into RA, or you can say voltage corresponding this resistance is VA. So plus sign in this case, first of all in this case we have to taken plus sign as a minus, that's why this is minus VA for loop 1, and again this is resistance and plus sign taken by as a minus sign, that's why we have to put minus VC, and going this side that's why this minus sign taken as a plus sign, that's why this is our VS as a positive sign. So in this case we have to follow plus sign as a minus and minus as a plus. Same procedure will follow in loop 2, plus sign consider as a minus sign, that's why in this resistance across voltage is VB, which is minus VB, and in this current source voltage is VIS, positive sign taken as a minus sign because current flowing in clockwise direction, that's why this is plus taken as a minus, that's why this is minus VIS, and current flowing upward direction for this element, so VC is minus, that's why this minus is taken as a positive sign, because this resistance is common for loop 1 and loop 2. So this is our simplest method for solving to create a KVL equation. Thank you and share this video.